Search answer desk. Pat Golo has been summoned before the Maryland Public Service Commission. It holds a hearing tomorrow to look at the reliability of the utility. This comes after a series of storm-related outages that lasted for days. The commission says it's investigating the frequency, scope, and duration of outages, as well as the apparent breakdown of communication between the company and its customers.